It's that zest, you go, no, she must flow. Yeah, 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 yeah.
What is up, you guys? Bringing you back to World War II gameplay. This is my first gameplay that I've produced so far. I mean, I have other gameplays, I just haven't uploaded them yet. But my favorite gun on here so far is the BAR and the PPSH. I've always liked them for some reason on all the older games too as well. But my favorite gun, I want to try to get into sniping. I haven't really sniped much since the game was dropped. I mean, I'm okay at it. But I would like to really, really get back into sniping, because I did a lot of it on BO3, and I was really, really good at it. Also, don't forget to drop a like and sub in the video. And if you guys dislike the video, comment why, or comment why you like it. And also comment if you want me to use a different gun in another gameplay. So, I'm going to start focusing on getting more uploads and stuff daily for you guys. That's the way you guys have content coming out on my channel all the time, so you guys can see us play. I lost a lot of my members because they said I haven't really been active, but I mean, I've been focusing on my grandma. She's been in the hospital. They even know that. So what really sucks is they still left knowing that. So, but I'm going to try to upload a lot. I want to try to do more live streams for you guys. That's the way you guys, live streams I feel are a lot better than videos, but if you guys want me to do more videos than live streams, also comment in the section below letting me know. And also, if you send me a friend request, KAEC_JasonBryan, with two eyes, I'm going to be recruiting a lot of people. So I'm looking for good members who want to be a part of the team and who are going to stay. So, because I'm going to keep growing our team, like I said, our Twitter is KAEC Nation. Our Instagram is KAEC Nation. We have over 12,000, almost 12,000 followers. And I want to try within a week, I'm going to try to drop merchandise like hats and phone cases and things like that.